collar is the foundational component of the ordained minister's Levitical or priestly garment. It represents the person has been solemnly and publicly separated or set apart from others to fully discharge all the duties of his or her ministry by preaching and teaching the gospel of Jesus Christ. The full Roman collar is also an outward expression, a representation of an inward transformation of one being spiritually and emotionally mature minister, accepting the full weight, full responsibility, and full conviction of the Holy Ghost, Holy Spirit, to be a willing servant in the Lord's church and the kingdom of God. When we as ordained ministers place the full Roman collar around our necks, it is symbolic of a yoke one wears to represent being a slave or servant to the Lord God, a yoke to remind us of the salvific message Jesus and the disciples preached, the suffering Jesus endured at Calvary, and soon return of Jesus, the Messiah and King. Yes, we are bound to the gospel of Jesus Christ. We who are ordained ministers are yoked to God to protect and to preserve the very foundation of our Christian faith. Yoked to God to correct all heresies, all false teachings, which are contradictory to biblical Christian doctrines of the Lord's church. And yoked to God, reminding others of the sacredness and seriousness of the holy ordinances of the Lord's church, such as baptism and communion. Now, you are yoked to God even more. You are servants yoked to the Lord God, not only to your community and your church, also to the Lord's church and the kingdom of God. Amen. The service is now in the hands of the bishop.